No introduction by Aiden during a mission? What? Sound like I don't know what I'm doing. Normally he's talking. I guess not. Maybe we have to just wait till we get down here to clear. I was waiting for him to say something, but eh, whatever. Can't use stairs, I gotta climb over everything.
Everything alright?
I didn't get much. The upload was cut off.
Shit. I knew it. Okay. I have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there, we can't read it. It's encrypted.
What am I supposed to do? Damien has Nikki. Just tell him he can keep her?
Of course not. Of course. I'm not saying that. But he's playing you.
Yeah, I'm not gonna give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
I know that.
All right, well, let's just deal with one problem at a time. All right? If I can get this information, can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
Then who then? Hey, what about that, that crazy guy? Tobias, he used to work here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
Okay, but we need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay. Wow.
Wow.
Raymond Kenny. It has to be him. He was a software engineer hired for the CTO startup. He created the encryption. The creator always have a backdoor.
Well, he can decrypt it.
Kenny's crazy good. I bet he built this room. He's a genius. No, no. I mean a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid. No one's heard of him in over a year.
He's lurking somewhere.
Okay. Everyone has a history online. We start there. We get Kenny's last known point and work backwards.
He's been gone over a year. This could take a while.
There. He's covered his tracks very well, but he's bounced through one location a few times.
So we trace it back and we find his location?
In theory, yes. You'll need to reach that point and connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
Raymond Kenny's, I've heard his name a few times. Whenever that radio story comes up about that bombing that happened during a CTOS breach, I think that's that guy's name. Like, I swear it's Raymond Kenny. Or Kennedy. And I really wish this game had helicopters. Like, if this game had helicopters, oh my goodness, I wouldn't have to worry about driving everywhere. I could just fly. And for some reason, I can still see Claire over there sitting in her seat. That normally doesn't happen. And I really don't want that SUV. But we'll take it, I guess. We can go, we can go to the left. I didn't know I could do this. I've always gone to the right and had to drive around. I didn't know I could go this way.
If we find Kenny, you need to be careful. He's a very dangerous man.
Dangerous, huh? What's his story?
He's a Bloom whistleblower, or a cyber terrorist. Depends on who you ask. Delivered his message by blacking out most of New York State.
I remember that. 2003. Not just New York, that was most of the Northeast. Killed a couple of people.
He killed 11 people. They called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Kenny was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust people inside Bloom. But I don't think he expected anyone to die. Now he's in hiding.
And we're about to find him.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal. Hackers hide their locations by routing their packets through botnets.
Yeah, it's a good trick. I've tried it myself. He's probably bounced his signal all across the globe.
We'll have a problem if that signal ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid. If this is Kenny's ex-Bloom, something tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe. But if he really was in Chicago, why has he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
You said he killed those people. Must be a pretty price on his head. Good reason to stay underground.
I bet you as soon as we find this guy, then someone's going to come out of nowhere and it's just going to be ugly. So what I'm thinking, I think I can just hit shore and just drive over. I don't know. If this was the actual Chicago, I mean, Chicago River would have just ran right through this entire city. I'm just going to go. Actually, no, we'll just dock. I know there was a side river going a little closer to the wards, and oh, I can't ever just get out of this thing. This is so annoying. Oh my gosh, come on. There we go. I try to time it so that I'm getting out and jumping over, but you can't jump over the front of the boat, which is kind of weird. But now I need to call Jordy for a car. Maybe I could just steal one off the street. Let's make some CTOS scans. I need to max back out on these. And some jam comms. Unless I can find a Lancer over here. This... Nah. There's gotta be something over here. Better. Guess we can take this. I mean, this is a really beat up car, but... Oh, a vintage bracelet. Oh, this... Okay. So maybe it's the bad cars that have all the good stuff in them. Because every time I see one of those fancy cars downtown or in Mad Mile, it's like just cash. But this is like the third or fourth time I've stolen a bad car in this session. And I've found...
Aiden, we might have a problem. I'm picking up a lot of chatter about Rem and Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone when I found Rem and signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us. All right.
I knew it. It's every single time we find someone. Someone else is like just paying attention, apparently. And now we need to sneak around and find where this guy is. So let me pull out.
You're sending someone out. The tech guy, I guess. I think they want something from the computers.
This is a lame contract. We better not get screwed on payment. I'm still getting my rate.
This place is a dump. Looks like no one's been here in months.
So I can't just sneak through here. I have to eliminate all fixers. This guy's going down first. I just need to wait for him to get closer. Yeah, you know what? We'll use the silence vector. Oh, I forgot to reload this. I like that. I like how it doesn't automatically reload between missions. You have to manually do that yourself. Everyone else is kind of inside that building. Can I go through that building? No, don't see me. Woo, that was
someone around.
That was close. Give me your phone. Stop paying attention. Get off there. Take him out. Damn. All right, one down. I'm so close to a level up. I don't need level ups. I think I've got most of the stuff I want. There's a lot of other stuff that I could use skill points on that I'm not really too sure would help me because it doesn't really fit my playstyle. I'm going to go through the building really quickly and see if I can. Okay, that's kind of a waste. I don't need to use the forklift. Okay, so let's see. Let's see what I'm looking at. We've got a bunch of guys in here. I wanna get fancy. I'm gonna use a lure. I still don't, you know, I probably wanna get proximity IEDs at some point. I wouldn't relax just yet. Just the one guy. I wanted kinda like all three. But it's cool. Uses five unique aliases. Irving Vasios. You're gonna die. Oh crap. Who? How?
Who's there? I wouldn't relax just yet. Hey, I can see you. Come on out.
Oh, this sucks. Oh, you know what? Hold on. No, that's not it. No. Oh, I'm using. No. blackout. Oh, it's right here. Never mind.
Hey, that's one of ours.
Oh, this is annoying. What am I doing? I'm just using everything wrong. Oh my gosh.
Keep an eye out.
Come here. Don't run away. Two more guys. One more guy. I wanted to get all of them before the power came back on, but it's cool. I've got to use the blackout morph often. That was kind of fun. Like, they can't see me. What? Oh, I aimed too high.
Shit. Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
What computer am I looking for? This... Oh, this is gonna be... I'm gonna have to fight my way out of here. I can already tell. This is just set up. I mean, I've got pipes to burst. I've got ammo everywhere. This is gonna be fun. Chemical components. And apparently... What is this? Is this a... Is that a floppy disk drive? Are you... Oh, wow. This is so... How is this even running?
Old school shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down.
This is like a... This is Windows 95. I had this computer, I'm pretty sure.
Clara, it's online.
You know this isn't personal, right?
Oh boy. Wait, no. No, oh my gosh. Woo! That took forever. Oh my, that. I need to go loud. I need to go loud. Give me my AC. No, wildfire. We'll use this. Where am I getting? Oh. There we go. Skill points acquired. That guy almost got me. Stop throwing grenades, you noobs. Oh, that's close. Not that close. There we go. I keep thinking I can kill these guys with those explosives, but it's not really working the way I wanted to. I'm gonna switch out for frags. If they throw one more grenade, I swear. Good grenade.
Please tell me we've got it.
It's still going.
Oh, look at that. Insert a Chris move splash. Oh, I think that was like four guys with one grenade. Nice. You really need to go out and get some of these extra weapons. These are so nice. Especially the wildfire. This thing is beautiful. Got a couple of fixers left. I haven't seen a heavy. That's weird. There we go. One more guy. Is that a heavy? Oh no, he's right there. Never mind.
It's done. Honey.
Honey? It's the best you could come up with, Ray. I better wipe the hard drive. I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny.
Shouldn't be too hard. This computer is ancient.
Shit, he's taking off. Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Can't risk him running with it.
Aiden, someone's hacked. They can't find Kenny. You can't let them.
I know, I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
This is so bad. I gotta take this one. I don't like that. I don't think that other car is gonna work. I found meds. Oh my goodness. How am I gonna take down a fire truck before he gets to where he needs to go? I'm in a tiny car. I can't do anything unless I get out the car, then blow him up with the grenade launcher, which I totally forgot I had because I haven't played this game in like a week. I need like a steam pipe. If they run over a steam pipe, you know what? They're on the highway. And they're just bulldozing people. I gotta wait for him to get back on the road.
We have reports of a high-speed chase through oncoming traffic. A large transport is involved. We need units on the scene.
I'm gonna save that jam comms for later. I don't think I need it.
Hold on, we've got a tech issue with the CTOS scan.
How is this? No, get out the way! How is this fire truck pulling away from me like this? He's running into everyone. I should be able to be, like, literally on his tail this entire time. That didn't help. Wherever he goes, I go. I'm just going right down the middle. Not worry about that CTOS scan. I've learned to not just burn through those.
All units, this is squad. CTOS scan is inconclusive. We don't have him.
Really? The cops gave up already? And I think even if I use the grenade launcher, I'm not gonna knock him out in one hit. And I can't get in front of him, even though he's crashing in all these cars. It's... Oh my goodness, what? I think we're almost in Pawnee, and he's still driving like a madman. Why is this car so slow? Nice. Wait, no, that didn't do it. Oh, that didn't do it. Oh, whoa. Oh, that didn't help either. I need to get closer. That didn't do it. I was too early. I've only got one of these things left. Crashing into him doesn't do anything. Dude, this is terrible. Nice. Wait, no, that didn't do anything. Wait. Oh, he got out. Yes. Oh, that was close. That was so set up, though.
Ken is mine now. Pawnee. Why does he have to be in Pawnee? Too many bad memories there.
That turn was right around the corner. He was almost in Pawnee. I wonder where the mission would have failed. But we got some skill points we need to use. I'm pretty sure there's going to be a phone call. Oh, never mind. If it was that easy to find him, why did Claire make it sound like it was impossible? I don't know.
I got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. A whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause, and I can definitely give him one.
I guess this car is new. One thing I haven't done in quite, well, one thing I've been holding off on, there's like these repressed memory things all over Pawnee, and I don't think, oh, there we go. Yeah, there's one here, so we'll do this really quick. I think there's another one, but I've wanted to actually do this while I'm playing the game so people can see what this is. And wow, this car is nice.
Hello, partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
Don't surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. but I'm going to use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's going to unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? All right, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get Nikki safe.
All right, so I guess we can finally look at Remember and see what this is all about. It's got something to do with his niece, I'm pretty sure. It's the same bridge. Or the same tunnel system. So that was just the intro from the beginning of the game. To this day, I do not know why Aiden didn't have that little girl wearing a seatbelt. She would have been fine if she was just wearing a seatbelt like they tell you, what, every 2 or 3 miles when you're driving down the highway, remember to wear your seatbelt. A life is lost every second because someone didn't wear a seatbelt, and apparently Aiden just doesn't care. So I'm going the wrong way. Do I need to go all the way around to get... Seriously? No, that can't be right. Or, I don't know, maybe it is.